Hey there, it's Dallas from DNSimple. I'm here to introduce you to domain access control and show you how to use it in your account. Let's jump into it. At a high level, domain access control is a way for you to say who can see what in your DNSimple account. On your account members page, you can see I'm logged in here as an administrator for the Acme Corporation. And I have full access. Actually, everyone has full access. There's two other members, Bob and Susie. So let's have a look at Bob's access. Right now he's set to full access. This means that Bob has access to the entire account. He can add domains, delete domains, add reverse zones, secondary zones, contacts, templates, billing information. Bob has access to everything. Now, if we click on limited access, it's a different story. Now Bob has access to nothing except for what we explicitly set him to have access for. So in this case, let's check off the zone operator. Click save. And so if Bob logs in, what Bob will see is only things relating to managing a DNS zone. So this would be the one-click services, the DNS editor, exporting a zone, importing a zone. But Bob, for example, is not able to add email forwards or add templates or contacts. He can't renew a domain. He can't even add a new domain. Bob's role is pretty restricted here, and he can't see billing information as well. So let's head in and see what Susie's access is. So once again, Susie was set to full. Let's go to limited and set Susie to be a manager for the domain. So if we have a look at what Susie can see, Susie can, along with seeing the DNS section, Susie can also update DNSSEC or email forwarding or SSL certificates. So these are all things, anything within the domain entity, Susie can manage. Susie can't add a new domain or delete the domain, but Susie can manage everything within that domain, including the zone. There's also a way to audit who can access a specific domain. From the domain page, click on the members tab, and you can see exactly who has access to the domain and with which role. And that about wraps up domain access control. If you have any issues or have any feature requests or recommendations, feel free to shoot us a line at support@dnsimple.com, and we look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.